Hey everyone, it's your friend Thick Noodles, and welcome back to the Noodle Planet! I'm totally loving Elytra. I love it. And it's weird because I think I was really loving my 2015 cape, but I love the way the 2013 cape looks with Elytra. Just, it almost looks like dragonfly wings, kind of. Whereas the other one just doesn't quite look like wings. Anyway, well, they're wings, but it's not a wing pattern. Anyway. Okay, so what are we doing in today? Okay, so I've almost completed the end part of the mine cartivator. I ran out of purple blocks. We'll get to that in a second. But first, we're going to start with the Golden Noodle Award, and it goes to Aiden Croft. And it's because of the comment you guys see on screen right now. And that's what we're going to do in this episode. It's as simple as that. And what a great suggestion. It's something that I'd forgotten in 1.9. And if you didn't know, previously in Minecraft, and I've done this already, I've found, well, what used to be all three strongholds, in quotes. But now in 1.9, you can get, well, not unlimited, but 128 different strongholds. So, yeah, there's a lot to explore. And let's get some of these. Let's see, can I grab the... Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, stay up there. There we go. I want to grab a few of these chorus fruits so that when I take this down, I don't... Oh, arr. Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. Okay, so yeah, I'm just going to collect a little bit more fruit here because you can make purple blocks out of it. We don't even have to go to the end. Well, when I do find the stronghold, it's not really about going to the end because, again, if you guys didn't know, the strongholds all will link to the exact same spot in the end. So that doesn't change. Yeah, definitely. Maybe I will go to the... No, I'll just do better about this. Because, yeah, I'm running out of those. But yeah, they all link to the same spot in the end. And, because there is only one end. Biome. Area. Yeah. Biome. It's a biome, I guess. Dimension. Actually, it's a dimension. It's not a biome. Right. Okay. So, let me... Okay, I don't want to bring this stuff with me. Oh, and I can show you on the way out. Okay, good. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I'll bring two sets of those. And I need some blaze powder as well. I'm not going to do that right now. Okay. Let me... Oh, boy. Oh, yeah. That makes sense. Why would I... I feel like, yeah, it should be... I don't know where I should be putting this, but not there. Okay, yeah, this is a mob drop. So grab a few. Oh, no, wait. I'm going to need more than that. Actually, how much... Is it three per or two? Okay, so I'm gonna need. Yeah, I'm gonna make like. See, you don't really need this many Eyes of Ender, but I am so bad at finding strongholds that I do. So I'll grab those and we'll head out. And we're gonna. Oh, and with the pet, I know you guys are probably wondering who we're choosing, but we're gonna choose a horse because. Okay, here we go. Yeah, here we go. Sweet. Look at this. Check it out. Okay, so yeah, I ran out of purple right here, but it's almost done. I've got 3 out of 4 done. And look, I love how these things are growing in here. Oh! No, 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 no. What? How did he... What was he doing back there? How? There's no way that it's dark enough back there. I mean, these are right here. No. I don't... Nope, it's not. It's 9. That should be totally fine. There must be a different area where he spawned. 7. 7. I thought I designed this. Oh, it's right there. Okay, buddy. we're not doing that. And, oh, you know what? I probably am going to want, because I'm bringing a silk touch pickaxe. Let me go grab some coal. I'll just grab a few torches. All right, who's coming? Oh, I should bring one of the new, yes. Okay, I'm going to bring... Wait, which one is the super overpowered one? Is it Grim or Reaper? I don't even remember. Or is it... Oh, Chuck Norris, obviously. Okay, hold on a second. Let me put... I found that I had... Yeah, a couple of these. Oh, wait. Can I put that on Chuck Norris to make him even more OP? No way. Can I? No. Oh, man, you can't put... Okay, well, I thought you could do that, but yeah, let's... We're going to the stronghold, so... What? This caught on fire too? Well, I can't... Man, all right, I gotta fix that. Not now, though, but okay, Chuck Norris and I are going... Hey, guys, watch out, Grim and Reaper. Excuse me. All right, and now, yeah, look at all those hearts. Okay, so I wish he was a little faster. I think I can run faster than him. Wow. You know, as overpowered as he is, I think I'm going to choose a different horse. Are all the skeleton horses this slow? Excuse me. Oh, yeah, Grim. I guess we're trying out Grim here. Let's see. Are you slow, too? Are they all slow? Let me see. Yep. Okay, so, yeah, different horse. We're not bringing a skeleton horse. They're just for show anyway, I guess. Gosh, I had no idea they could be so slow. Excuse me. Stay. Elmer is not fast. Who's fast? Don't I have someone who's fast? Ah, now that is what I'm talking about. Okay, I don't think I ever named you, but it's time for a nap, and then we are going on an adventure. Oh, what was that? Oh. What? What happened? Ah! Okay, so, So, guys, okay, so apparently they fixed horses, sort of, because we were just going along here, and I was trying to get my horse to climb up, and one thing that I was having trouble with was horses can't jump. I guess it's still a bug, and I was just going along here, and something to do with the chunk generation just... totally, like, suffocated my horse. Wait, I hear something. Or is that oh, they're just cows. Curse you, Minecraft! All right, well, that is... been a long time since I've... Okay, it's been a long time since I've lost any of my animals on Minecraft. I'm very, very careful about it. All right, let's see what we got here. I mean, we're pretty far away now. Yep, okay. Huh? I don't even... Okay, let's try that again, cow. Let me stand out like... Okay, oh, there it goes. It went that way. Okay, so this way. Now, oh, there it is. Okay, there's one. Okay. Oh, there's both. Okay, so it's this way. Now, I hope I'm far enough away from the other one that it's not seeing that one. So... let me go a couple hundred blocks this way and see what happens. I mean, that is the worst. I can't believe I lost my horse. Huh, okay. There might be one right here. It's sort of dancing around in funny positions, so I'm thinking we might be near it. Let's throw it straight up. You know, it's weird. The animation, like, it disappears, and then all of a sudden it appears. It's a different anim... There. Oh, yeah, so... So if I go, let's go a little bit this way and see what happens. But yeah, you throw it and it goes nowhere. And then all of a sudden it'll appear. Well, I hear an Enderman. Okay. Where did it go this time? And I always have to like search on the ground for where it is. Where did it go? It's probably up in the trees here. Let's see. I can find it on top of a tree. Huh. That's interesting. Okay, let's try it again from up here. Aha! See, okay, there it goes. That one worked great. And then landing right there. And then if I go this way and I throw it like that, I think it'll go behind me. Let's see. Yep, right there. Okay, so we're gonna try this. Let's just get a little bit away from the water. I don't want water flooding in on me. And I didn't bring any... So I didn't bring, a ladder. So we'll just make stairs, I guess, to get out. There. Nice little staircase here. All right. And, of course, I brought Silk Touch, which is gonna take a while. But we should be able to get through, okay, I definitely hear a skeleton, which to me means that we're going the right way. You know what? I've got enough blocks that I can block up out of here. Oh, okay, so we've got something open down here. I knew there was a cave because I heard the skeleton. All right. Wow, I haven't gone in a cave in ages. All right. Let me do this. Let's do this. I brought this with me for a reason. Okay. All right, here we go. Okay, I see a creeper there. Oh! Why do you do things like that, Mr. Enderman? Okay. Very uncool. Okay, I see the creeper's head there. All right, get out of here. I don't want to deal with the Enderman right now. Okay. Right. Okay. So I... Oh, okay, there's that skeleton that I was hearing. Did I hit him? Come on, go ahead, shoot me. That's right. Ah, he got me. That's okay. Oh, another one. Hey, don't shoot me. I've got a shield. Yeah. Okay. So, we're looking... There should be... But it could be... Wait, what's our elevation? 49. I mean, it could be below us. Maybe. It could be off this way. Let's keep an eye out. Oh! Oh, that tricked me. Oh, I heard an ender. So what I decided to do, I just heard a silverfish. What I decided to do was just actually dig straight down from where I originally had gone because I just wasn't sure. Totally here. Okay, I hear it. Definitely. Okay, we're definitely near it. So the eyes of Ender actually worked. The last time I did this, I don't think that they did. Okay, I'm getting very close now. Yep, there it is. I see it. Okay, great. Now, usually, let's see, can we, hello, ah, right, there it is, the end portal room, and look at, let's see how many, oh, that's a silverfish one, okay, get out of here, die, okay, dead, let's go break this, there, goodbye, okay, nice, so it only has three, okay, all right, so, wow, okay, that was not so bad. The Eye of Ender was super accurate. So what we're looking for actually is, or what I'm interested in, and this is the fourth stronghold. This is crazy because I've obviously visited the other three. Oh gosh, I've never heard an iron door with the new sound. Ooh, that is satisfying. So yeah, I've explored all of them before. The original three, I suppose. So this is interesting to see the fourth one. Ah, there. Okay. Do that. Okay. Yep. I hear you, zombie. All right. So here's our best bet, supposedly, to find. Well, seeing as that is open, that's a little annoying. All right. Did I see a zombie? Oh, he's stuck. Oh, the floor is missing. Oh, whoa. No. Don't blow it up. I'm trying to get good stuff here. Where is he? Oh, hey, get out of here. Okay, where's the, okay. I don't need your help. Oh man, oh wait. Oh, no, I don't think so. Don't blow up this stuff. There you go, you're dead. Okay, good, all right. So this stronghold library is kind of an issue here because, wow, I've got so many weird blocks. Because it's not really fully formed. So let's get up top. Up, oh, there we go. And no, there's definitely no mending book there. But people said, supposedly... Oh, hey, what are you doing there? Reading books? You don't seem like the type there. Okay. Let's check right up here. Seriously? Is that what's in these now? Is just plain old books? There's not a single enchanted book because people, huh? I assumed that I would be able to come into the library and find enchanted books. And this is definitely one of the new generation, because, you know, then you might think, ah, oh, no, maybe you're in the old stronghold that has junky books. But no, because I've been to all four of the original strongholds. This is a new stronghold. It's worthless. well, I mean, as far as the library goes, there are usually other... Oh, do I have a silk touch? I might as well... Yeah, you know what? Let me grab some bookshelves. Will this work? Even though it's not an axe? It will, but it's so time-consuming. Get out of here. I don't see any other chests in here, but there are other chests in the stronghold, if I remember correctly. And hopefully, we can find something worthwhile in one of them. Aha! Did they nerf these or something? I thought, geez, you'd think you'd get somewhat rewarded for finding a stronghold, but there's the end portal again. Is there more above us? Nope. Okay, let's go around again, but that was pathetic. Is this another library? Yes, this one has a solid floor. Okay. Now we've got something. All right, I'm a little happier with this. I mean, it's not what I'm looking for yet, but it's a lot better than what I saw prior. Okay, so power 4 I'll take. Thorns 2 protection, I mean, I'll grab it, although if something better comes along, I'm not going to bother. So this is really interesting to me because the previous stronghold was so worthless, library was so worthless, at least the chests were. This one seems to be, well, at least in one case it was decent. But I'm really looking for mending, and I think the comment said Frostwalker 2, which I know I have at least Frostwalker 1, and I'm not really interested in that enchantment that much, other than to play around, which I should do. Because if I use it around my my base, I'll accidentally freeze up the water drop under the bridge, and that will be irreparable. So. Can't use it much around the base, but mending is what I'm looking for because I've only ever found one mending book. It's pretty much the rarest thing for me to find on Minecraft. The rarest thing I've never found on Minecraft is, and have technically had it in my world from the very first day, that's the same one, isn't it? Is a mushroom biome. I've still never found one. And then I guess the second would be another biome, which would be the mesa biome. I've never found one in this world either. I've found those biomes. Jeez, I found those biomes in other worlds, but never on the Noodle Planet. The mesa I can kind of understand because it wasn't originally in my seed, and I've explored so much of it that anywhere that it would have... Oh yeah, it's this, like, spawn room area. This is a big stronghold. It's not a lot for me to get out of it. I thought that was a button. Why is there no button here? How are the prisoners going to get out? How are they going to escape? The mesa biome is understandably rare, but I would expect... Here. Nice, I haven't seen this one. Really? Okay, so it looks like the ones that are important are the ones in the Stronghold Library, which I've already found. Is there anything? No, not really. I think I'm at the bottom level here. 23, maybe a little, there could be another layer, but I don't know. I explored all these. Seems like it. Yeah. The mushroom biome has just eluded me completely. And one day I will find one. I'm not gonna. Oh, that's another one. You can keep that. Bane 4, you can keep. It is an enchanted book, but I don't really. Oh yeah. So there's another level. Okay. This is a huge stronghold. I think it's 4 levels. Okay. And I thought that it was like a, well, oh geez, I thought it was a, come on, put that up there. I thought it was a bad one because, how come I don't have my shield on anymore? Okay. I keep turning off the shield because it gets in my way. But I should have it out because this is a little dangerous. But let's see if we can find one more library. Okay, so I didn't bring any water and I'm really bad with ender pearls. This is probably the worst idea I've ever had. Go! Ha! Not a bad idea at all. So the miner in me, because we didn't find what we're looking for, But we're at a decent depth here. So we're at, 14. That's diamond level. I just figured that maybe we might be able to find some diamonds. But it not looking good. But I figure that I'm already down here. I might as well make my trip worthwhile somewhat so that I can find some diamonds. Gotta be some, right? I mean, this whole area is exposed. There's gotta be... I mean, I'm sure I could, like, dig through a bunch... What was that? That was something dying. I don't know what that... It sounded like... Actually, is that the squid dying sound? I don't know. But let me see. I gotta find diamonds. I'm gonna make it at least a... I guess I did get a decent book, but I just... Okay, what is going on? Oh! I know what that sound is. That's a witch. Okay, don't like that. Oh, hello. Get out of here. Die. Nope. Yeah, drink that. There you go. Drink that. Okay. Whew. Not a sound you want to hear when you're like over lava and all that stuff. Okay. Don't like that at all. I was wondering what that was. I thought it was something taking damage, but that's the witch sound. Ah, there. Yeah. Okay, it was worth it. So I just dug a straight tunnel from here and thought, you know what? If I keep digging, I'll find diamonds. And right as I came out of this cave, ta-da, at least 5. Okay, so that is a good one. All right, let's see what we got. Any other ones? All right, so we got 1, 2, 3, only 5. Oh, what a letdown. Well, okay, but I mean, it's still 5, but let me get rid of that. Wait, where's the 5th one? There we go. Okay, pretty happy about that because I was almost resigned to the fact that I was going to have taken this trip all the way here and then not even come out with diamonds. But I didn't. And I even tried my little trick of like always going into redstone if I see redstone, or if I see lapis, or if I see iron, because it always seems like it's hiding behind that stuff, but didn't work. Oh man, and this cave is tiny too, so it was just a little diamond cave. Nice. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with the 5 diamonds, and power 4 is decent, thorns 2, not bad. So maybe we'll look for another one in the next episode, or maybe we'll continue building. I'm not sure yet. But let me know what you want me to do in the comments below, guys. If you enjoyed this episode on the Noodle Planet and you want to see more, pick up those chopsticks and poke that like button as hard as you can. Also, if this is your first time watching one of my Minecraft videos, why don't you become a noodler today and subscribe? I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching. And of course, Noodle on!